All right, City of Pittsburgh pools will open 15 of them, in fact, next Saturday, June 17th. The city recruited 145 lifeguards to get the pools open for the summer. And because of renovations, the Bloomfield, Homewood, and Sheridan pools will not open that day, unfortunately.